Hey, I'm Kale. Good to meet you. I've been working for a year now on a historical book about the small airstrips around Hawaii. I'm really looking forward to finally seeing this place from the air. Wow! And what a plane to do it from. Looks fun. Well, ready when you are.
It's cozy in here. Good thing I didn't bring all my equipment. I'll just sit back and let you do your thing until we're airborne. Actually, I'm a little nervous. I've never flown in a small plane before. Up and away! Okay, our first location is right here in Hilo Bay. Some of the earliest scheduled flights to Hawaii from the U.S. mainland were the famous Pan American Clipper flying boats. They landed right here in the bay. The original Clipper docks are long gone now. The modern harbor is going to contrast well with some of the historic photos I have. Circle the terminal to the right. I'll take some photos. Okay, good. Right on, brother. Those images will do. Now let's head northeast. We'll visit Mauna Kea Honolulu next. It's pretty close. Only about 7 miles, if I remember right. There it is already? Wow, that was fast. It took me 20 minutes to drive uphill from Hilo. I've taken some photos from the ground already. I just need some aerial shots. Okay, good. Airstrip is next. Too remote for me to get there in my car, so I'd like to land there. It's a private strip. I just got hold of the owner yesterday to get permission to take some photos. I have a feeling this place is going to be hard to find. I could barely see it on the map. It took some explaining of what I was up to. So let's head for the town of Papeakeo, and then we'll look for the airstrip. Turns out he's a big advocate of passing on the history of these local airstrips. To see. Circle the airstrip to get some aerial shots. Then I'd like to land and take some from the ground. Okay, good. That looks like a mighty small runway. Stop wherever, and I'll jump out and snap some photos. Hey, how do I get out? Is there a handle or something? Thanks, huh? I'll be right back. Okay, mahalo's for landing here. Ready to go? Doesn't damage your plane. Ooh, brother, I thought that was gonna rattle my teeth out. The next trip is to layoff. Should only be about 5 miles northeast. It should be a little easier to spot. I was able to reach it by car, so I just need some aerial shots. real low, I'd like to get a good shot of the condition of the runway. Look pretty poor from the ground. Is it safe to bank hard while we're low? Well, I guess we'll find out. Okay, right on. Let me check my list. Oh, up a Pau Hilo airstrip. I got some great historic photos of this airstrip. It was used heavily for crop dusting in the 70s. It's located in the middle of a macadamia orchard. Seeing the planes take off so close to the trees was amazing. And I guess I'll get to find out for myself if we need to land there. the town of Pahuilo. And there's a macadamia crop. The airport is southwest of the town. Oh, there it is. From the south, looking north at the water. Nice. Ah, looks like I got the wing in these shots. Yeah, that's better. So I can get some images from the ground. That's a lot of trees. You gonna be able to land okay? Hold on! Oh! This runway is as rough as the road to get here. Stop at the far end and I'll take some photos. Okay, could you open the canopy? All right, be right back. Got some good ones. I even took some shots with your plane in them. Hope you don't mind. That's all I need. Let's head back to Hilo. Just like one of those old crop dusters. If you don't mind, can we fly down the coast? I'd love to get some photos for my personal collection. That house. Hilo looks great from the air. Nice landing. Well, that was a success. I got some great shots. Mahalo for the expert flying. I'll let you know when our book comes out. And of course, you'll be in the credits.